よろしくお願いいたします。オフィシャルの質問から始めさせていただきます。
はい、試合お疲れ様でした。試合の感想をお願いします。
ちょっと待て、First of all, I lost again. That's a very, that's a real, realistic thing right now over here. I feel overwhelmed again because everybody is losing, of course, but. The only thing that I'm thinking about right now is that I don't get a real opportunity to prove myself. In the past, I was without any arrogance. You know, I was a good fighter, a striker, stand-up fighter. Got all the titles all over the world, the best organizations. I won the best fighters. And right now. I'm losing twice in Rising. For real, I love Rising. I love Japan. I love the whole thing. I love MMA. MMA is my new love, but I'm still studying, you know? I'm still learning. And I'm trying to do my best, but these kind of opponents are a little step too big for me. I don't want to cry. I don't want to be acting like I'm helpless or whatever. I'm just asking you guys, Rising especially, give me an opponent where I can teach. I don't care about losing, if I have to fight 50 minutes, if I have to fight 30 minutes. I don't care about fighting 1 hour. I don't care, believe me, my stamina is one of the best ever. Even though in MMA you have another energy level. But for sure, my heart and my body works like it always was. So give me the opportunity, Rising. Give me the opportunity to let me come back in a normal, proper way. This it was a good fight, I think, to talk about the fight. I think that I develop a bit, step by step. But yeah, to be honest, I don't think that I have to tell you people that what he did in 30 years probably or more, I cannot do it in 10 months or 1 year. So not to make excuses, he won fair and square. I did a few good things, I think, in my opinion, but fighting the way I fight now is only try to defend. Defending is not fighting. Fighting is winning. Fighting is to show to yourself, in this case also to the artist, to the organization, to the rest of the world, that you are the strongest. A man to a man sport. You know, and I cannot only defend. I want to attack also, and I need to learn a lot. So this is my own problem, of course. But once again, give me a good opponent. I don't care about losing after 1 hour fighting. Once again, I don't care. You know, it's just give me a good fight. Well, when I can show my developing and the things that I learned. You know. Yes,
ちょっと話しすぎてしまったかもしれませんけれども、そうですね、試合を振り返ると非常に、まあ、ちょっとがっくりきたっていうところもありますけれども、まあ、周りもちょっと負けていたりするしますし、なので、まあ自分としては本当にこう自分の良いところ、強み、強さをこう皆さんに知らしめる、その場があまり自分の どこに曲がってこないというような気持ちでもありまして、で、その傲慢さから言っているのではなくて、本当に自分は非常に良いファイターで格闘家ですし、ストライカーでもあるので、でこれまで世界中にもいろいろ強い格闘技の組織にも属しているし、そしてたくさんタイトルも世界大会でも取っています。で、2回もちょっと今回、ライゼン今回2回目ですけど負けてしまったっていうこともあって、ちょっとがっかりもしていますけれども、とはいえ日本も大好きだしライゼンも大好きですし、で今MMA もすごく本当に好きになってきているところなんですけれども、ということで日々いろんな学びもありますし、で、こういった機会をせっかくいただけたので、なんていうか、今日は負けてしまってどうしていいか分からないというような態度はあまり皆様の前には出したくないんですけれども、願わくば、ライゼンの方でですね、ぜひ今度は、すごく良い試合運びのできる良い相手、自分にとって不足のない相手と戦いたいという、それでいろいろ良い試合運びというのを皆様の前に出していけたらいいなというふうに思っています。50分間でも30分間でも1時間でも長いいい試合を今度できたらと、時間は関係なくですね、やっていきたいと思っています。非常に、これからもやる気もたくさんあるので、ぜひ、ライズに次回戻ってきて良い試合を皆様の前で、お目にかからせていただければというふうに思っています。で、そうですね、そして、本当に勝って非常にいい試合を見せていきたいと思いますので、とにかく良い試合を次回はしたいと思います。
はい、ありがとうございます。はい、
どういたしました。
他にご質問ある方いらっしゃいますか。
I'm asking to Wendy, you know, you have a big kickboxing background, and you are a legend in kickboxing now. We know MMA is difficult to understand, to learning the movements, especially on the ground, and how the lessons you take, thinking a little bit now about this fight, especially on the ground against Amieta.
Like I said, I think I developed a bit, you know, but from September until December is just a few months, and I did some wrestling, so I could escape a couple of times, you know, but like I said, escaping is not the way to win. And like you're saying, I'm used to win everything, and I take a big risk. I don't care if people say, yeah, but yeah, it's your own fault. Of course, it's my choice that I made. It's my loss that I take, but it's also my name, you know? If they give a good opponent, I don't care. That's why I take all my fights. I'm not a pussy, I'm a fighter all my life. Yeah? If they ask me to fight Darren Cruikshank with 28 MMA fights and I just got one, I don't care. I don't care. I fight you. I try to fight you, and I try to do my best. Oh, you want to fight an Olympic wrestler who got a silver medalist fighter? You know, I don't care. How many fights did Miata had? I don't know exactly, but probably much more than me that I have. So it's a risk that I take. I don't care, but give me a little bit, and of course I respect Miata, and he did a great job, and but yeah, hopefully people understand my case, and I try to work hard. Please believe me, I work hard and do my best. And like you're saying, MMA is not just simple. Everybody talks about it. They are saying to me, oh yeah, but kickboxing is also difficult. Now, of course. When you're doing when you're from child, then it's not really difficult. But punching is pretty easy compared to jiu-jitsu, wrestling, sila, and the full game MMA. That's striking and on a different way, because everybody says, for example, in Holland they say all the kickboxers, I'm gonna do MMA. You know, and they just start a few weeks and then they stop because it's much different. The striking in MMA is much different. Positions, footwork, momentum, the small gloves. There are a lot of issues to not go on with MMA. But I shouldn't be Andy if I wouldn't go on with it. But give me a little chance. It's the only question that I ask.
ですね、質問ですけれども、まあ